Scruff.
Once upon a time, there were three billy goats, Scruff. One day, they set off in search of some sweet green grass. There was a river, and on the other side of the river, there was a meadow, which had the best grass any of them had ever seen. And to get over there, they had to cross a bridge. But under the bridge, there was a mean, green, scary troll. And he gobbled up anyone who crossed the bridge. So they didn't want to go.
One day, the little billy goat said, "I'm tired of waiting." So he crossed the bridge. Trip, chop, trip, chop, trip, chop. He knew that he was halfway there. Then popped up a green mean troll. "Who's that chip chopping along my bridge?" said the mean troll. And the little billy goat said, "It's me, the little billy goat. Please don't gobble me up, because my brother's bigger than me." So the troll let the little billy goat cross the bridge. Chirp, chop, chirp, chop, chirp, chop. And he ate the green sweet grass.
The medium-sized billy goat said, "I want to join my brother to eat the sweet green grass, because I'm tired of waiting, too." So he went trip, chop, trip, wait, Rena. Trip, chop, trip, chop along the bridge. Before he knew it, he was halfway across the bridge. Then up popped the mean, green, scary troll. "Who's that trip, chopping along my bridge?" "It's me," said the medium-sized billy goat. "I'm going to join my brother in the meadow." "Well, I'm coming to gobble you up." "Please don't gobble me up," said the medium-sized billy goat. "My bigger brother's coming, and he's much bigger than me. He's more tasty then." So the troll let the medium-sized billy goat pass. Trip, chop, trip, chop, trip, chop. So he joined his brother to eat the sweet green grass.
So the biggest billy goat said, I'm hungry. I want to cross the bridge." So he went trip, chop, trip, chop, trip, chop. He knew that he was halfway there, but pop up a mean green troll. "Who's that trip chopping along my bridge?" said the mean troll. And the mean troll said, "I'll gobble you up." And the big billy goat said, "I'll gobble you up." So
the big billy goat lowered his head and was going to hit the green troll off the bridge. Boop.
So the splash, the troll, first his head went, then his legs went, and he was never seen again.
Help me, said the troll, because he was never seen again. The tide washed him away.
So the big billy goat went trip, chop, trip, chop, and his brothers ate the sweet green grass, and the troll was never seen again. The end.
Decided to make a bigger gingerbread man.
The gingerbread man popped out of the oven and ran away.
The gingerbread man ran out the house.
The old lady and the old man said, "Stop, please!"
On the gingerbread man's way, he met a pig. He said, I really much like to eat you. One run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
The gingerbread man ran as fast as he can. And on his way, he saw a cow. The cow said, stop running. I will really want to eat you. And the gingerbread man said, run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
The gingerbread man ran as fast as he can. And he met a horse. Really, I really want my tea this second, said the horse. Run as fast as you can. You can catch me, Lisa. I'm the gingerbread man.
The gingerbread man met a fox. The fox said, I will help you. And the gingerbread man rides on his back and on the middle of the river, he fell down into the water because he slipped, he tripped, and he melted on the water.
Once upon a time, there lived a little kid named Red Riding Hood with her mom. And her mother said, your grandmother is too ill, so give a piece of cake to your grandma.
And she went to pick some, and she went to give the basket of food to her grandma and met a wolf. And the wolf said, pick flowers.
And when Red Riding Hood was picking flowers, the wolf ran as fast as he could to Grandmother's house. And he went to Grandmother's house.
The wolf gobbled up Grandma.
Yum, yum, yum.
Dun, dun, dun.
Meanwhile, a peaceful axe cutter was chopping trees and heard Red Riding Hood scream, help, help, help.
When the axe chopper arrived to Grandmother's house, he chopped the wolf's belly.
Help me! Help me!
And Red Riding Hood and Grandma came out of the wolf's belly.
And they happily lived after.
Once upon a time, there was three little pigs. The mama pig said, you guys are too big. The first pig built a house with straw. The second pig built a house with sticks. The third pig built a house with bricks.
The wolf blew the straw house.
The first pig running to the stick house. The wolf blow the stick house. The first pig and the second pig run to the bridge house.
The wolf go up the ladder.
The wolf go in the chimney, the third pig go downstairs. The wolf died and the little pigs made a soup.
This story is about Goldilocks and
the three bears.
One day, a little girl named Goldilocks went for a walk in the forest.
She saw a house and knocked on the door. No one answered. She went inside.
There was three bowls of food. First food was too hot. Second food was too cold. Last food was just right, and Goldilocks ate all up.
The first chair was too hard. Second chair was too big. Last chair was too small. Then the chair broke.
She lay down on the first bed, but it was too hard. The second bed was too soft. The last bed was just right. Goldilocks fell asleep.
The bears came in the house.
The papa bear said, "Someone was eating my porridge." "Someone was eating my porridge too," Mama Bear said. The baby bear said, "Someone was eating my porridge and he ate all up." The Papa Bear said, "Someone was sitting on my chair." The Mama Bear said, "Someone was sitting on my chair too." The Baby Bear said, "Someone was sitting on my chair and she broke." The Papa Bear said, "Someone was laying on my, someone was laying on my bed," said Papa Bear. "Someone was lying on my bed too," Mama Bear said. "Someone was sleeping on my bed and she's still there," the Baby Bear said. All the bears find Goldilocks. The Goldilocks went through the rooms. First, the Goldilocks ran through the bedroom. And she ran through the chair room. And she ran through the kitchen. And the Goldilocks went through the forest and never came back again. The Goldilocks went through the forest and never came back again. The end.
Time there was a little red hen. She lived at this farm with her best friends.
Where are the wheat seeds?
Start. She walked along and she saw some wheat seeds. Then she picked up the seeds.
And then the little red hen asked her friends, "Who will help me plant some wheat seeds?" "Not I," said the pig. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the mouse. "Not I," said the dog. "Then I will." And she did.
And the little red hen planted the seeds all on her own. The little red hen said, "Who will help me water the seeds?" "Not I," said the pig. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the mouse. "Not I," said the dog. "Then I will," said the red hen. And she did.
The little red hen asked her friends, "Who will help me cut the wheat?" "Not I," said the pig. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the mouse. "Not I," said the dog. "Then I will." And she did.
The little red hen asked her friends, "Who will help me make the cake?" "Not I," said the pig. "Not I," said the mouse. "Not I," said the mouse. Wait, thought I said the dog.
Who will help me eat the cake?
I will, said the pig. I will, said the cat. I will, said the mouse. I will, said the dog.
Now you did not help, said the little red hen. So she ate the bread on her own, till the very last crumb.